Hello friends, I am Shashi Tharan, numerologist once again. Welcome you to my channel, Occult Action. Today I am going to tell you about the features of number 2. And I am also giving you a tip about the remedies for the absence of number 2 in your birth chart or numeroscope. Of course, I request you all that if you are watching my channel first time, please subscribe, like and hit the bell button so that all our videos will automatically reach you. Number 2 means those who are having birth date as 2, 11, 20 or 29. In numerology, we say that these people are ruled by number 2 or their driver number is 2. It means the total of the digits of your birth date is 2. In last video, by mistake, I called it as conductor number. I'm sorry, it's actually called as driver number. As you are aware, the basic of numerology is the Losho grid and the numbers from 1 to 9. And also, each number represents each solar object, such as 1 for Sun, 2 for Moon, 3 for Jupiter, 4 for Uranus, 5 for Mercury, 6 for Venus, 7 for Neptune, 8 for Saturn, and number 9 stands for Mars as seen in the screen. So let us come back to our subject number 2, or the people, those who are ruled by number 2. Number 2 represents Moon. As you know, Moon will be sleeping or in dark for 15 days and will come up or brighten slowly for the next fortnight. As you know, the number 1 we consider as king or leader, whereas number 2 is considered as diplomat. People born on dates 2, 11, 20 or 29 are generally slow, steady and achieves their targets bit slow or little late after struggling at the early stage. Generally they are very compassionate, gentle, very effectively think about others' feelings and handle the situations very diplomatically. Most of them are having very handsome, beautiful or attractive features. They are very emotional, very sensitive, very creative and do very well their field once they recover from the initial struggling stage. They generally have a great need for maintaining balance within themselves to ensure success in their field. Normally, these people take support from the environment, including from the peers and nears in the early stage of their profession. Very optimal professions are arts, acting, fashion design, software development, or in the field where sense of creativity and intuition skills are required. Professions as diplomats are also most suitable for those who are ruled by number 2. For example, one of the most compassionate persons seen by India, Mahatma Gandhiji, born on 2nd October, Amitabh Bachchan, 11th October, Shah Rukh Khan, cricketer Rahul Dravid, all are ruled by number 2. All these personalities are commonly very compassionate, creative and hardworking. The friendly numbers or lucky numbers of number 2 are 1, 5, 3 and 2, and numbers 8, 4 and 9 are the anti or unlucky numbers. 6 and 7 are remain neutral numbers to number 2. Lucky colors for number 2 are white, red, green and yellow. And unlucky colors are black and gray. So friends, avoid black and gray dress, shoes, belts, watch, ribbon, etc. if you are ruled by number 2. Now let's see the remedies in case if number 2 is absent in your birth chart or numeroscope. Please note that each block in the Losho grid also represents each elements such as wood, fire, metal, earth, water, etc. as seen in the screen. According to this, block number 2 represents earth element. So the absence of number 2 means absence of moon as well as earth element. Such people are generally non-creative, impatient or non-sensitive. The remedies are wear crystal bracelet or crystal chain and appease Lord Shiva, offering water and milk to compensate the absence of number 2. I repeat, the remedies are wear crystal bracelet or crystal chain and appease Lord Shiva, offering water and milk to compensate the absence of number 2. So friends, these are the features of number 2. Very soon I'll be back with the characters of number 3. So please like and share the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell button and to watch our videos regularly. You can also write your doubts and questions in my comments box so that I can give you suitable clarifications. Okay friends, thank you so much for watching my video. Keep in touch. Stay safe. Thanks a lot. Bye.